return back the pandemic update of coronavirus as of